It depends whose dog it is and what kind of dog it is and what is the dog's personality. Is it a tough, ferocious dog? Is it a gentle lap dog? Is it a cowardly dog? Is it a heroic dog? Those things are important. You don't just take a name out of thin air. A name has to be thought about. Now, for example, could you imagine Spider-Man being anybody but Peter Parker? Was there ever a more perfect name for a character than Peter Parker? I'm always tempted to say Peter Parker picked a peck of pickled peppers. Anyway, what's the next question?